of Boston shows a crook celebrating the Patriots' win in a different and illegal way. Under the cover of night and amid the crowds and chaos of the win, a thief broke into an art gallery and nabbed five paintings, including a Picasso and a Rembrandt. But he didn't get far. Three college students stopped him, and police arrested him.